Hi YouTube, welcome again. It's Tower Talk, where we talk it up to the Lord, to Yahweh, that is T with no shade, but only the good news of the kingdom of God and how we can build each other up with exhortation, encouragement, and comfort. In the last video, the real names of God and Jesus, I had mentioned in the book, I mentioned Judas Maccabee. And there's two books called the Book of Maccabees, 1st and 2nd Maccabees. It's not in your Bible, but it's out there. And it was taken out of your Bible because Judas Maccabee fought a great revolt against the enemy. I think it was the Greco-Assyrian army. And it was at this point in your history, the menorah was birthed. They had a lantern, a menorah. And there wasn't a lot of oil left, so God performed a miracle and let it burn 8 days. That's how you get Hanukkah, or we celebrate Kwanzaa, but your original is Hanukkah. But right here in the commentary of the Epistle of Jude, right before the book of Revelations in the regular King James Bible here, it's going to tell you about Jude. It tells you, fight, contend, C-O-N-T-E-N-D, do battle. And Jude teaches you how to do battle to overcome a lot of your problems and break through. But what I want to get to is, again, it will tell you that the Greek iota of Jude, it says, comes from the name iotas. Which appears in the verse, this name, which can be translated Judas, was popular in the first century because of Judas Maccabeus, the Maccabee Bible, the Maccabees. Yes, Judas Maccabee died 160 BC, but it was said to, he probably lived around 167. He fought a revolution, a war in like 164 BC. So, he definitely, if you can get your hand on the Maccabee Bible and read what Judas Maccabee did, because I think it was his father who was the great king, but he was a little afraid, so Judas said, I'll go out and fight. And he went out and he saved the children of Israel. And on that night, they only had a little bit of oil to burn. And God, they didn't think the oil was going to burn through the night, but God allowed that oil to last 8 extra days. That's how you get the menorah, that's how you get Hanukkah, and that's how you get your Kwanzaa, based off of Judas Maccabee, and the fight that he led, the revolt he led against the Greco-Syrian army, and Judas Maccabee, it says, he was a leader of the Jewish resistance against Syria during the Maccabean revolt. There you have it, folks, right here. Find the Maccabean Bible and start to tie some of your truth in it. You can find about Judas Maccabee in your King James Version with the commentary, with the translations and the reference. I just wanted you to know here that in the book of Judah, God's name is mentioned as God here and not as Yahweh, and it's back to mentioning Greek. Check out the video, The Real Names of God and Jesus, right in your King James Version, right in your King James Bible, the video is called. But with that being said, there's enough truth here to say, okay, Judas Maccabee, he's the leader of the Jewish resistance against Syria during the Maccabean Revolt. There was a war that took place. During this war, there wasn't enough oil to burn. God performed a miracle. He performed a miracle and let that lantern burn for 8 extra nights to get them through, to help them overcome. So all of this is biblical. All of this makes sense. All of this will lead you to your truth. And that's all you have to do, is keep being willing to learn, willing to listen, open your eyes and your ears, get the understanding, the wisdom and revelation that God has for you. And you'll be able to overcome and walk in your truth and actually be set free from a lot of history and the revolt against you being the children of Israel. Like, subscribe, share. Drew L. Murray on Facebook. DRU. L is my middle initial. MURRAY. Go befriend me over there. Look at some of my personal testimony. And again, meet me over here so we can continue to talk it up to Yahweh. Now, again, hallelujah, way. Hey, hallelujah, way. Hey, hallelujah, way. It's all about hallelujah, way. Yes, his name is Yahweh. When you say hallelujah, don't stop at hallelujah. Say hallelujah, way. It's a greater praise. That's the highest praise you can give God, is hallelujah, way. Okay? Thank you so much. I appreciate you. Love you all. Thanks for trusting. Thanks for believing. Trust in him. Believe in him. And life will be much greater for us all.